somewhere.
Or in a TV screen.
Oh.
Or maybe in a movie scene. Oh.
GlowTracks.net. Yeah, 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 yeah. Let me take you to a place where only niggas that can rap can go. Okay, I'm here now. I've been doing this shit for some years now. I've been living like three or four lifestyles, from being broke to being hated like a stepchild. Everywhere I go, I see another stepchild. A nigga walking all dumb with his pants down. I put my pants down when I got your bitch round, then I let her do her own thing for the first round. Listen here, it ain't the weed when I blow a couple trees down from the stacks that I spent driving around East Town. My mind frame getting so pathetic, because I think about a meal or a bill every other second. Who I'ma fuck every other second. She on my dick so hard, my other body parts still neglected. Why the fuck she wanna use me like a weapon when I told her that I only wanna kick it like Tekken? I'm in my hood and I feel protected. Pray for him if he disrespected. I'm in the building on the highest section. You bump steady, then I can say that you got your mind moving in the right direction. I'm so raw, but I keep protection. I never go in raw, it's all gold, you should know the weapon. Real spitters, you should know the session. Grind hard, you can learn the lesson. When you realize that your neighborhood ain't nothing but a little section. In a world full of dollar bills, some niggas get cash, other niggas get killed. Some niggas get cash, other niggas get killed.